All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, no idea what the hell's going on.
But I'm not the only one. Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down, but just watch it.
Oh, man, you are kidding.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, the incubators, we're for them.
Why? Why the hell would you do that? There's four
stops. Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right?
Ah, right, what was that?
Over there, that's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
Coming,
yeah.
think so. Yeah.
Have to redefine our definition.
Give me a hand with this.
So, we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow?
And it's making a big mistake. Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go. Fast now.
They just keep coming.
Ah, shit. All right, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
Cog used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the Cog. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.